Welcome back to the second half of My Life's Happiness and Ham, where my guest is Dylan Lewis.
Oh, thanks for having me.
Now, you've had an amazing long career. When I first encountered you, Dylan Lewis, it was when you were on recovery.
Mm-hmm.
When was the moment where you went, oh, my God, I'm doing what I love?
The whole thing was a highlight. I was being flown up to Sydney weekly to rehearse the show, and 3 hours of live TV. There were bands coming in. Public Enemy came in one time. I mean, wow. The Foo Fighters were coming in. It was just Green Day. It was so many just giant bands. And all the Aussie acts coming through. It was Silverchair, Jebediah, it was Powderfinger, it was the Mavises. It was amazing. And so I'm sitting there in my element, being forced to research music and bands, having to talk to these bands. And the whole time I was thinking, this is so surreal. But I knew at that moment that right then and there, I was doing a dream job
so good.
So many people would have loved to have gotten.
Dylan has lived such an amazing life. I used to watch him as a kid on recovery when I was back in the day. I could sit and listen to him talk all day.
I had to interview Britney one time.
Wow. Oh, my God.
It was so weird.
I love her.
And again, I was so nervous and like, what am I going to ask Britney? I've interviewed Stevie Wonder, one of my idols as well. Sat with him for half an hour. We hugged, we jammed. He made jokes about the colour of my hair, which was purple at the time. In amongst there was weird moments. Like, I got kidnapped in Egypt on a camel and nearly died. Wow. Just stuff, you know, stuff like that.
So we've known each other for over 12 years and you have never mentioned that story to me.
Never asked. I've led a rich life and I feel really blessed. And now to end up here in this jungle with you, Mob, I feel blessed again. And now I feel like I'm coming out of this jungle experience.
Yes.
With a clearer direction than I had before I came in. I'm still not sure what my next big thing is going to be, but I still feel like I haven't done the best thing yet, and I feel like when I get out, that's on its way.
Yes, Dylan. Yes, Dylan.
Yay, Dylan!
Love that, guys.
Love you.
That was sick. And that's the way to exit.
Mic drop.
He's a legend. Thank you.